For the speakership, would you like Martin to be speaker?
I think, realistically speaking, mahirap para kay Martin kasi maliit yung lakas.
Uh-oh.
It's so small.
Well, he claims he has 126 votes.
Yes, I think so. I believe that. He's very friendly with so many of the PDP. But at the end of the day, the overwhelming presence is PDP. Uh-oh. So perhaps PDP will have a bigger say. But alam naman ninyo sa lower house, kung ano sabihin ng Malacanang, baka wala pang hatol mula sa itaas. Mm-hmm. So, you know, it's always... alam mo, masunurin kami sa lower house noon eh. Talagang ano sabihin ng presidente, talagang susunod ka. Unlike the Senate, where it's not so clear-cut.
Oo.